Namaste, I am Neha from 8th. Today's unsung hero is Chhatrapati Shivaji. Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj was a great king and brave warrior. He was the founder of Maratha Empire. He was born on 19 February 1630 at Shivaneri Fort in Pune, Maharashtra. Shiv Jayanti or Chhatrapati Maharaj Jayanti is observed on this day. He always believed in equality and justice. His father's name was Shahji Bosil and mother's name was Jijaba. He died on 3rd April 1680 at Rajghat Fort. Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj was a unique personality and he is an inspiration for all of us. Thank you.